couldn't tell. There's a way to tell, but not this particular one. All right, so I mentioned our dive site is made up of 5 areas. And in each area, we have a different set of either artificial reefs or natural reefs. This first area, I wish we had arrived here. This is the Hoyam Pyramids. There's 6 of these artificial reefs, 3 on each side, and we'll travel a path that takes us between them. So these reefs were built and assembled. Now, both these planes, they did not crash. They were not shot down in the war, nothing dramatic like that. There were commuter airliners used here in the Hawaiian Islands in the 1980s. They take people holo holo or on vacation, like some of you guys are on vacation. Hawaiian word for that, holo holo. Kind of like holiday, I suppose. So yeah, flying inner islands, so from one small island to the other. Went on a business, or a couple of the pilots came here and kind of talked to us about the fate of the company. I know the planes were manufactured in Japan, late 1950s, turboprops, held about 55 people. Mitsubishi Aircraft Corporation, their YS-11s is what their number designation was. But the company went on to fly cargo on the mainland, and most of the pilots weren't there, most of the planes weren't there. But these planes, they either took parts off of, or they just weren't going to use them anymore. So
that's green sea turtle coming up on the left for Arabella and Patrick on the birthday.
Wow, look at that.
Another one.
Yeah, so the Hawaiian green sea turtle.
Oh, there's two of them.
This is two of them. Dos tortuga ayi. Is that right? Not bad, huh? I lived in Puerto Rico for a while, but I can order drinks at a restaurant. So, the green sea turtle, Hawaiian green sea turtle, a real environmental success story. Was on the endangered species list 70s and 80s. No longer endangered, still protected, but thanks to conservation efforts on their behalf, we removed them, or the powers that be have removed them. I had nothing to do with it. You know, when you go to Tahiti, they want to feed you these things. Believe it or not, they bring you like a really young one and they want you to taste it. And it's not bad, I'll tell you, it's pretty good. Just see it. I didn't really eat it. They didn't try to feed it to me. I just couldn't do it. Theoretically, it's